I don't know how many artists have ever been 62 years old and released their debut record. He may be the first.
It's hard enough for people in their mid-20s to launch a career. Someone in their 60s, it's almost insane.
One morning, and I think it was pretty early, it was like 9 or 10 in the morning, I got a knock on my door, and it was Charles. And he said, I heard you were looking for singers.
I've been playing Jay Brown since I was 14 years old, but now I want to do Charles Bradley.
My first album is coming out January 25th.
Why is it so hard?
The new music, for once, is me. It's things that I have experienced, have went through, heartaches and pains and hurt.
He's lived a life. Terrible things have happened to him.
I was sick as a dog. I was close to death.
And he's lived under harsh conditions.
I was 14 years old. My home was the subway train.
And he still has this optimism about him. He just feels in his heart that everything is going to be good.
Most people could have just given up and, you know, not done anything. And, you know, he's just been plugging away doing music forever.
I never made enough money to support myself in music. But I'm hoping that this album will make a turning point for me.
That is the night when my album release is the night that I truly find, do I keep going, do I have it?
They got me in the post on page 6.
Oh. I'm sitting over here talking to you in the paper?
Yeah. My Lord.
Wow. Wow, sold out.
Wow.
But this love that I feel around me will make me reach in my heart and give everybody a little piece.
We gotta make a change!